last time you promised a good ending for the case involving Indira Gandhi.
Yeah.
How do you feel now that you're stepping out as MPP?
I've appealed to Madam Indira. I've appealed to her through someone, a senior police officer. Please give me some time. Don't meddle. You know, don't meddle. And don't come out and start making statement this and that. Give me a little bit more time. But she didn't adhere to the promise. You know, adhere to the promise. What happened? Somebody, an NGO, came out with a very strong statement, criticizing here and there, while the talking was being conducted. You know, it is easy if the man is within in this country, but he's abroad. That's a problem. We cannot go simply go in and kidnap him and brought back home. No, we have to do some very diplomatic approach, you know, to do that. But I believe communication is not severed at all. It's still on. Only thing is that he was frightened. Otherwise, I believe last year it could have been a progress, a huge progress can be made. But because of this interference by this one, frightened him off and severed relation, communication for a while. So I sympathize with her. I sympathize with her. The agony of not having been able to see her own daughter. I sympathize with her. But I hope the next one will proceed with a good effort to bring back the girl back home. Yeah.